Hi friends, now check the step-by-step procedure of registration for advanced ITT and MCS course after receiving the login credentials. As I have mentioned how to receive the login credentials in my earlier video, I am providing you the link in the description of the earlier video. Now check the login ID and password received in your mail. Use your password if you have already created one, otherwise you will receive both username and password. Then go to Virtual MCS ICI website, that is virtualmcs.ici.org. Click login, then enter mail ID and password provided by ICI. After login, we can check the availability of MCS and Advanced IT course. Now click on the My Account, then click My Profile. You will be redirected to your profile. Here I have already done with the details. Now you have to upload the photo, upload the PAN. You can see here all the personal details, PAN number, articleship, registration date, change password. After providing the details in the respective areas, then click on update. You will get the warning message that you can't edit the details once you click confirm. So check all the details carefully and click confirm. Go to my order. We can see clearly that no transaction found. Click on the home. You can see both MCS and Advanced IT course. Then click on the pay now for MCS course. And after clicking that, we can see the declaration and the eligibility conditions. Check whether you are eligible for the course or not. Carefully read the instructions and conditions for eligibility. Now I will explain here who is eligible. Eligibility checklist for the final old November 2020. The students who have completed the intermediate course and the students who registered for the final old course. The last 6 months of articleship who are going to completion before 30th April and who are serving last 12 months of articleship completion before 31st October 2021. And the eligibility checklist for the final new exam November 2020. The student must have completed intermediate course and the student must have registered for the new course or converted from old course to new course. And the student applicable for those who are not from PE2 course, that is last 6 months articleship, who will complete before 30th April 2021. I am once again reading this. Applicable for those who are not from PE2 route. And next one is applicable for those from PE2 route who are serving articleship of last 12 months articleship likely to complete before 30th October 2021. Next, the students who converted from final old course to new course, no need to do it if they have done already in the old course. Check once again with ICI all the conditions before you are going to apply. In the note, they have mentioned articleship extended beyond 30th April and the 31st October. You are not eligible for November 2020 exam. If you had terminated and not completed articleship period before your articleship period, you are not eligible for November 2020 exam. The students who have converted from old course to new course and appeared in the final old course exam, then you can do MCS and Advanced ITT course. Next, the answers mentioned is correct. If all the eligibility conditions are correct, then you will be eligible to appear in the final exam held in the November 2020. If you have any doubts, then contact mail ID final3@ici.in. After checking all the conditions, then click on the both tick marks and I hereby confirm. Then click on the agree button which is provided below. Then click on the pay now button in the MCS course, then click on the proceed to payment. You will be redirected to the payment gateway. Choose net bank or debit card or credit card. Enter all the data of your card details. Click continue. Now you have to enter the OTP. After that, you will see the payment is successful and you will get the confirmation mail. Then click on the dashboard to view the view virtual MCS course. Here you can see all the videos and it is mentioned start course. This is 90 hours course. Each section is considered to be 1 hour. Then click on the My Order. There you can see virtual MCS course. In the dashboard, we can see continue with the enrollment. In the same procedure, we have to do payment for the advanced IT course. Thank you, friends.